Welcome to Sallee Tee's Grille, right in the heart of Monmouth Beach, New Jersey. It's opening night, and we will show you some of the festivities. Honored to be standing right next to Joe O'Meal, who is the new owner of Sallee Tee's restaurant. Welcome, Joe.
Well, thank you very much, Frank.
Well, this is an exciting night.
I should be
night
welcoming
for you.
You, though. This is our opening night.
Yeah, well, no worries.
Well,
no
our
worries.
Opening pre-opening night, actually.
It is the pre-opening. So,
yes,
what are your expectations for the night?
Well, you know, we had a hurricane here on August 28th, and we got flooded out. We were closed for 3 months, but now we're all restored and ready to go.
You know the famous TV show Cheers, correct?
Of course.
Okay, and you know one of the lines in there where everybody knows your name.
Yes, that's Sallee Tee's Grille, and this is very much like Cheers. It's kind of a clubhouse for Monmouth Beach and Oceanport and the folks in the area. They've been very supportive of us, and with emails and stopping by and messages and notes, and we want to thank them all for being so supportive.
You're a restaurateur, correct?
Yes, yes.
And you have other establishments?
Well, I don't right now. I for many years, I owned a place in Spring Lake called the Old Mill Inn, which was kind of my flagship. I came from New York City, and my family was in the restaurant business. We owned Jack Dempsey's in New York, on Broadway in New York, and Leo's restaurants on 86th Street, and a number of others in the city. And I was at the Rainbow Room in New York, and I've been down here over 35 years. And
so safe to say you know what you're doing?
Well, I bought a place called Evelyn's in 1974. It worked out, and then the Old Mill, and now it's back in the business at Sallee Tee's after a little retirement.
And Joe, mm-hmm. It doesn't get more majestic than this. Your views are stellar.
It is. It is. That's one of the reasons I wanted to be a part of this place, is because it's a wonderful site. It's a wonderful community to be involved in Monmouth Beach, and you just can't find a location like this.
And I'm here with Steve Mariani, and Steve is the owner of Garden State Menu Magazine.
Yes.
Well, welcome.
Yeah, it's great to be here. We're very happy for Joe and Sallee Tee's. It was a lot of businesses were crushed by the hurricane, but probably none worse than Sallee Tee's. So this is a great day. We're happy for them.
So let's talk about your magazine.
Well, it's a dining guide, dining and entertainment around Monmouth County. Joe O'Meal of Sallee Tee's, actually, he writes a restaurant tour, insider look at the restaurant industry for us. It's a nice column. So anything, if you're looking for what to do at night, that you know, age-old question, hey, where should we go tonight? Our magazine should provide those answers, as well as our website.
Well, the magazine's really nice, and it's a nice format, too. It's a good size.
Yeah, we promote it to be like a keeper piece, something you keep in a menu drawer, your purse, glove compartment, desk drawer, so that you can refer to it, over a couple months.
It's a great magazine. Check it out. It's nice to flip through and see places that you've never been before, and it gives you a really nice description of each restaurant. And in fact, just the other day, he was showing me, and I was like, "Well, I got to go there." And oh, that looks great too. So
yeah, there's a lot of places in our own backyard you might not know about. So it's a good resource.
One of the main things that we concentrate is to bring the restaurant back to the original feel and flavor that we already had. This restaurant was never broken, and we don't want to fix it. There's a lot of things that are classics and favorites and local favorites, and a great spot to come and you know, enjoy the atmosphere, enjoy the people, enjoy the show that we put on, whether it's the food or the TVs or the bar. One of my main things that I always look at is that, you know, it's not one person. It's not always just the chef that is there to help out and to cook for all our customers. You know, it's all about your entire team, your entire crew, and I have one of the best crews in Monmouth County that basically comes together. I mean, when it comes down to it, I have people that have been in the kitchen for about 12 years, 5 years, 6 years, and when it comes down to it, I mean, these guys, it looks like they never even left. I mean, we've been closed for 3.5-4 months, and it looks like they never were gone at all. They got back onto that line, and they started to cook off the classic dishes that Sallee Tee's is known for, and it was like nothing ever changed. And that's something that I appreciate, that I know that I have a really great team behind me, and not one person shines, but the entire group. Okay. As you can see right down the line, we have some phenomenal guys that really care a lot about what they do and how they cook and how the food goes out to our customers. We're looking at our sauté station right now.
Oh, with sauté station.
These are all of our mise en place, or our ingredients ready to be sautéed up.
Can you take a request for something allergy-free, like dairy-free?
Absolutely. We deal with a lot of lactose intolerant people. We deal with a lot of people that have celiac disease, which is a gluten-free situation. These things come up to us on a regular. We also deal with a lot of people that aren't fans of meat products, so we deal with a lot of vegan situations. And, you know, to accommodate for them is our pleasure. We really like to take care of everybody and anybody and, you know, find their special likes and dislikes and make them happy.
All right, so they care at Sallee Tee's how you feel and what you can eat. Why do you come to Sallee Tee's?
For the people, the food, and mostly the service.
What is your favorite dish here?
Ooh, I don't know. I go all over the place because for 10 years I've had them all. So it depends on my mood for the night, but I like the double sirloins. I like, for lunch, the antipasto. Everything is good.
Well, we're at the famous sushi bar right here at Sallee Tee's, and this is another famous person right here. What is your name, sir?
Les Jones.
And why are you here?
To eat sushi. Chung Ching is one of the most famous sushi men of all time here. I come back just to see him.
So Paul, how long have you been coming to Sallee Tee's?
I've been coming here since before Sallee owned it. It used to be called the Haul Out. So that's probably 17 years, maybe, I guess, guessing.
Okay. Now let me ask you a question. Yep. What is your favorite meal at Sallee Tee's?
I probably have about 10 different dishes. I love the sushi, anything to do with chicken, anything to do with pasta. And to be honest, I don't think I've ever had a bad meal in this joint.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt you two, but we have the present Sue Howard, mayor of Monmouth Beach. Welcome to Sallee Tee's.
Welcome. It absolutely is great to see it open. It's such a nice gathering place for everybody in Monmouth Beach, and a lot of people from out of town like to come here too. It's just, no matter what, you have a good meal and a good time.
We're talking about it, it's like Cheers, where everybody knows your name.
Right.
John, you know, you walked in the building and everybody's yelling, John, like Norm.
Well, I guess I'm an old-timer around Sallee Tee's. It is the one place that has some sort of magnetism, and it's amazing. People just come here, they hear about it, they come, they love it, and it's kind of hard to get in here some days, and that's a good thing.
When you come to Sallee Tee's, what is your favorite meal?
Oh, actually, I'm a sucker for steaks, and that New York strip is probably the best thing in the market. I've never had one as good as I've had here. It's just absolutely wonderful.
Have you ever been to Sallee Tee's before?
I have in the past, and I find it to be one of the best establishments in the area. It's awesome. Really good time.
Okay. So let me ask you a question then. When you come to Sallee Tee's, what is your favorite meal?
Oh, I'm going to have to go with a shrimp dish. I like my shrimp. It's delicious. I can't even pick one. It's all, any shrimp that they make is delicious.
Okay. And when you come to Sallee Tee's, what do you order?
I do the rigatoni's and the vodka sauce.
Why are you here tonight?
Because my father was Sal Tringola, and he used to own Sallee Tee's.
Yes, yes, he sure did. This is Sal's daughter, and this is a very, very special place for her. And what's it like walking in the door right now?
I don't know. I haven't gotten far yet.
Please. Now, when you come to Sallee Tee's, what is your favorite meal?
It would have to be Chicken Murphy Dunleavy.
Let me ask you a question. How's the food here tonight?
It's delicious. I'm having scallops, and it's delicious.
Now, I heard the seafood here is extremely fresh. Is it fresh?
Yes, it is fresh. Very fresh.
Good for you. And what are you eating?
I'm having the pulled pork sandwich.
Ooh. And how is that?
Good.
No pressure.
I'm glad to see it stay the same. One of my favorites.
We're with a gentleman who can really give us the scoop and the behind the scenes of the new owner of Sallee Tee's.
Right.
And your name, sir?
I'm Joe Amiel. The other guy's an imposter.
Oh, okay. He's a lot bigger.
Well, yeah, he needs all that heft to make up for the fact that he's not the real Joe Amiel.
Okay, so you're the original.
I was the first one. We're both named after the same grandfather. We're cousins.
Okay. Now, was your grandfather in the restaurant business?
To some degree, he had a fruit stand, a large fruit stand, that became a restaurant.
Okay.
And that became what our family did, which was the restaurant business. And Joe grew up in the restaurant business.
So, but did you ever work in the restaurant?
No, I didn't. I made up my mind very, very young that I'd rather have my nights free.
Well, he has his days off, so to speak.
Absolutely. Right? And he revels in the fact that he's a host and the people come to for the hospitality he can offer.
What's your favorite dish when you come here?
any sushi or filet mignon. I've never had a bad meal.
When you come to Sallee Tee's, what is your favorite thing to order from the menu?
My favorite thing is the salmon, the pecan-encrusted salmon. I had it the other night. It was fabulous.
All right, come over here and show. This is the food that everybody's talking about here. Look how delicious this order is right here. What's everybody's reaction when they first walk in the door, since you're the one that's greeting them?
Smile, happy we're back. Yep.
There you go. It doesn't get better than that right there, you know? Big smile and happy to be back.
I want to give a plug about Chef Eddie, the sushi chef.
He won't go on camera, but I think we're going to try to sneak a shot with him because everybody raves about him.
Let me just tell you something. I've known a lot of sushi chefs, and I know most of the people come here just for sushi.
I agree. Because,
and they all say he is phenomenal.
He really is.
His fish is fresh. I know for a fact he's very picky. If he doesn't like something, he sends it back. And he's just very skilled and very knowledgeable, very creative, always good at what he does, and people love him. And he has his own little repeat business here, and it's like a hidden little secret.
You know, I said, honey, we've been going here for over 3 years and eating here and bringing our family. And I just kind of threw a question to her, you know, like, what is the favorite thing that you order from the menu? And then she said something that was almost made me cry, but go ahead, tell everybody.
Sallee Tee's is actually one of the main reasons that we moved our family here to Monmouth Beach 3 years ago. We had a little map that we'd gotten in Red Bank, and it showed all the different restaurants. So we were like, ooh, look at Sallee Tee's. It's on the water. Let's try this place. So we took our kids, and we drove, and we got lost. We came down by the marina. We're like, where is it? It's on the map. Where is it? And then we'd say, oh, it must be over there. We parked. We came in, and we had the best meal. The waitress was so friendly and sat down with us at the table and talked. We met Sal that night, and we thought, this is the kind of place we want to raise our kids and bring our kids in, where it's just such a family place, a family restaurant, and this is Monmouth Beach is a family town.
She's absolutely right. It was a perfect day. Sun was out, and the water, you know, with the clean air, and we were within walking distance to the house.
Yeah, and now that we live here, we can ride our bikes here in the summer.
Yeah, we can walk or ride our bikes or whatever. And it really is. It's a neighborhood place that you really have to see to appreciate. But there's a lot of family and friends here, and Sallee Tee's really is the place.
And the staff is like a family, too.
I hope you enjoyed watching NJ Discover, opening night at Sallee Tee's.